Canadians are alive and well in Starfield. On Jupiter's icy moon Europa, you can find a pirate-occupied outpost, and inside the cafeteria, a vending machine called CAN-UCK. It's canned Canadian food. You got CAN-UCK bacon, CAN-UCK pilsner, CAN-UCK pancakes plus, CAN-UCK poutine, but most importantly, CAN-UCK double-double. Two sugars, two creams, too good. I guess there's two conclusions here. Either Canadians are still kicking, icy planet makes sense, or we're long gone and it's just memories of our food.